International relations is about how countries, peoples, and organizations interact in the world. I generally describe it as the causes of war, the conditions of peace, and the possibilities of cooperation. The course aims to teach students what exists out in the world in terms of political actors. We learn how countries and non-state actors relate, analyzing patterns of change and continuity. We focus on the role of the United States in the world, learning about American perspectives, history, and values. We approach our material by using theoretical frameworks rooted in assumptions about human nature and national interest. We also study historical cases to observe forces in action, examining the balance of power before World War I and collective security arrangements that followed. We consider diverse arguments about the causes of the Cold War and weigh conflicting recommendations about how to deal with international terrorism. We also apply theoretical concepts to present-day events, analyzing and interpreting the international news on a regular basis. Ultimately, we hope to acquire skills and knowledge that allow us to explain and interpret what we observe in the international political realm.